Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 86 degree angle by using protractor. So constructing 86 degree angle, so let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. Next, taking here B point and here C point. Now putting the protractor on the point B perfectly, then counting the angles. So this is starting 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 85, 86. So this is 86 degree. Now joining this side to get 86 degree angle. So joining this and taking here point A. So angle ABC up to this is 86 degree. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so angle ABC equal to 86 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching and please like the video.